right side. A pair of gloves will last twice as long now.
We cannot fail!
Useless.
Nice catch!
Do you not bleed?
I can't teleport yet! Man, this place really went to hell. I wonder what happened.
What always happens in prison. I got tired of the food.
My God, what the? Why is this happening?
We need to make a quick phone call.
Peter, it's Deadpool. What the hell is High Moon doing to my game? Well, use the money I transferred to your account and patch this shit. Now!
Money well spent.
A machine gun! Ho, ho, ho! Yeah, that felt like a lesson.
Are you ready to die?
Nice.
Welcome to Loserville. Population, you.
Deadpool, get your blades out!
Suck it, gravity! And then there were none. My bullets! Mine! Okay, onward and upward.
Maybe. Is that what I think it is?
This must be a trick. Why would there be...
Shut it, Stuffy! We gotta get down there!
I'm telling you, it's a trick of some sort.
If you saw what we saw, you wouldn't be saying that.
That makes no sense. We all saw what you saw.
Well, it's about time someone recognized the need to throw us a party.
Look, there's Rogue over in the VIP section.
Hi, Deadpool.
So I totally told her this wasn't gonna be a hot party, so she didn't come. Thank God, she's not cool enough to hang out with Deadpool. I know, I can't believe she has 2% body fat. I mean, really? Oh my God, this conversation is so cliché. I know, right? We're so specifically written as female tropes, it's almost painful. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah. He's dreamy.
So, if I flip a coin, what are my chances of getting tail?
Oh-ho!
Hi, will you help me find my lost puppy? I think he went into the cheap motel room across the street. The whole game should be just like this. So, what are the chances I could get some play here?
Ew, go away. We're not into dudes.
Me neither, sweet cheeks. That means we got something in common.
No one gets in if they're not on the list.
Oh, I love this song!
Get your booty on the dance floor!
So sexy.
Why, hello, nurses. How are we today? Care for a drink?
Hi, Deadpool. Nice muscles.
I was gonna say that!
Ladies, ladies, I don't mind repeat compliments. This party is awesome! Thank you, High Moon Studios. Hi, name's Deadpool. Perhaps you've heard of me, star of the game that you're currently in.
Oh, yeah. Don't you have your own reality show?
Yep, that's me. So, wanna make out?
No way!
Mind if I saddle up to this water hole?
Ooh, I love it when you talk like that.
Yes! Now that's more like
it. What? I wasn't talking to you, jerk! Get away!
Does this qualify as an Easter egg?
With all the bunnies around here, I'd say yes. Rogue!
Deadpool? What are you... Don't waste your time with her.
Ooh, daddy likes.
Just wait, honey. I'm about to blow you away.
What the hell? You mean this whole party was just in our head?
Surprise!
Huh?
Sinister's got plans for you.
Hey! Let me go! Deadpool!
It's payback time, you amazing son of a bitch!
I almost...
Where did all the babes go?
They were never here.
Doom.
showers!
Good, the backup is arrived. I was running out of assholes to kill. Nope, try again.
I hate
We need to reconnect that wire somehow. That's right. You know what Daddy likes.
Ay, ay, ay! Muy caliente es no bueno!
Oh, so stupid.
Let the games begin!
Gonna hurt you more than it's gonna hurt me.
Whoa, Nelly!
Wrecked him. Darn near killed him.
Wrecked him. Darn near killed him.
Talk about breaking the suspension of disbelief. Where do you suppose Blockbuster took Rogue?
Maybe he's trying to make her fall in love with him.
Would never work. His aftershave is repugnant.
Yeah, you're right. He's probably just gonna torture her and kill her.
Welcome to your doom.
Welcome to
your
doom.
Good thing bullets are cheap. But they're not cheap.
Piece of filth.
Cha-ching. What do you think? Sharp, right?
Hello.
We are all pawns in the game of life. Smells like our bathroom back home.
It smells like poo.
Hey, there's Rogue. Okay, so we need to get our ass across this river of shit, somehow.
Any ideas?
Think, think, think.
Wait, do that again.
Do what?
That.
Oh.
We can use our bubbles
to jump across.
Well, isn't that handy? That's the jump button. Congratulations. Dick. There is a lot of sewage down here for one prison. I mean, really?
Autograph his face.
convenient.
Jumping! Explosive barrel.
Ooh, we love huge chests.
Our mouth.
Ooh, how exciting! This is great!
Enough already! No wonder I stopped playing JRPGs.
was a death orgy of awesome right there. Guts.
Claws sharp.
Hey, what's up?
Do you not bleed?
How many bullets are in your head so far?
You know, we should probably explain to the player how our teleporter works.
It runs on kitten farts.
No, really. All the nerds out there will want to know.
Fine. For the purposes of creating an entertaining mechanic that players can employ to achieve an optimal amount of fun factor, we limited our teleporter to a shorter range than usual.
Yay!
Hey again, little buddy. You taking me to Rogue? Yep, that's what dead tastes like. Enjoy.
FYI, for all you nerds out there getting all puffy over the fact that Rogue in the comics currently does not have the power to fly. Well, you can officially move out of your parents' basement, get a job and a life, and maybe, maybe, just maybe, you'll kiss a real girl.
Yeah! She flies in our game! Well, hot damn, there's Rogue. That mutt did lead us to her. I owe him a treat. Hold up! I got an idea. Rogue will be so impressed when I save her. Hey, player! You coming or what? Dumbass. Move that camera and find me.
That'll blow up real nice.
Oh, I see. We're planting bombs.
All right, only two more to go.
Happy are you that you bought this game, huh? Huh? You're welcome. Wow, this is really, really freaky. I could swear I know you from somewhere. Did we go to law school together?
There's Sinister! Rogue was right! Where is he? There, in that fancy skybox.
No wonder Rogue can't fly out of here.
Let's take him out as soon as we finish setting these charges. That's two!
All this work better be worth it.
Hey, it's me! Boy! To take out Sinister. Then we'll save Rogue. Then we'll get her naked. But first we'll save Rogue. This is the real Sinister.
Maybe if you kill him stealthily, he'll die for reals this time.
We'll need to be extra quiet. No shooting, throwing grenades, or funny business.
They better not mess this up and alert the guards.
They get it, and we get it. Up close and personal. Sinister won't know what hit him.
Remember, silent but deadly.
Like bad dog farts.
Wait for it.
I like to think of myself as an artist.
Sneak up on Sinister, so be quiet.
Well, that was final.
Troops, ready up!
Be stealthy this time, jackass. Now you'll never get a headache again. Watch this. Didn't see that coming, did you? Come on now, assassinate these fools quietly. Yeah, butter ain't gonna fix that.
Thanks for playing, chump.
We're ready. Let's go. What can I say? I was inspired!
For Sinister!
Okay, now this is getting silly.
Later, dickhead!
Sneak up on Sinister, so be quiet. We're trying to be quiet here, player. Let's not use guns, okay? Be stealthy this time, jackass.
Ta-ta, turdball. You look surprised. Are you surprised? Hi.
One quick thrust.
Surprise! Ha! Got the little bitch this time, didn't we? Pose for the camera, Mr. Silly.
I am so posting this on Twitch.
Killed another clone.
Shot it, Summers. Are you texting from the future?
Yes. Don't believe me? Check the label on his back.
It says made in China. Machine wash, cold only.
The other label.
Ah! This is another goddamn clone.
You also completely forgot to rescue Rogue. By the way, she's about to be tortured and killed by Blockbuster in some kind of arena.
Shit! Deadpool just checked into Arena.
Looks like we got here just in the nick of time.
Here comes a train!
Is that supposed to connect?
I'm gonna hit you so hard, your ghost will have a concussion!
Hey!
charge attack!
That's your thing, huh? Talk and move!
Get him while he's all dizzy!
Yeah!
Send in reinforcements!
Here comes the cavalry!
Deadpool! Time to die!
Cannonball!
Cannonball coming!
Hit him while he's stunned!
Stuff like that back.
To absorb our healing factor through skin contact.
Yes!
Rogue, there's no time to explain, but we gotta suck face like there's no tomorrow. Oh, I'll be gentle, darling.
Hey! Holy shit!
Is that even legal?
Rogue, baby! You're sucking too much my...
Oh, my!
Now that's what I call a kiss, sugar.
Holy shit! We're in her head now!
The girls are as firm as ever.
Ma'am, I'm a little turned on right now.
It's showtime!
Are we in her head?
Enjoy it while it lasts. We have boobs attached to us.
Is that the best y'all can do?
Their asses!
Come on now, can't y'all handle little old me?
She's so hot!
Don't forget Sassy!
More!
You have to be better than that!
Am I too much woman for y'all?
Give him hell, bro!
Don't go easy on me now.
You practice.
Don't worry, Rogue. We'll save you.
Mr. Snookums?
What are you...
No guts, no gore.
Did you see what we did there? About to... forget it.
How profound.
All right, the cart is ready. Pull that lever to open the gate.
Okay, I'm pulling this lever right here to open the gate.
Which lever?
This lever.
That's fine work with that lever, son.
Yes, the gate is now open because I pulled
Dude!
This lever.
We get it, High Moon. Thanks. Nuts, this is gonna hurt. All right, player, let's not be shy. Just start a cutting.
Dude, we have another dude inside us.
Yeah, not in the fun way.
What is that? It's a four-armed zombie. I knew there'd be zombies down here. Kill it!
Yes, yes! Stand next to the red barrels! Deadpool angry!
It's unstoppable! Cakes and grenades! But the cake machine is unstable! Are you sure? We have to risk it!
Hey, babe, good to see you.
Dad, my girl. Omnipotent. Otherworldly. Hot. She totally wants me, and I understand that because I totally want me too. We met during some of my near-death experiences. We can't be together until I die, but I can't die!
Hey, babe, good to see you.
It's been a long time, darling.
What am I doing here? What are you doing here? Why are we dancing?
You've bled out, my love. And now we're together. As always, our time is short. I need you to do something for me.
Just name it, Sugar Skull.
Mr. Sinister is exhuming mutant corpses and harvesting their DNA.
Ooh, sounds heavy.
The spirits of those mutants still linger here, yearning to stop him. I cannot claim them.
Hey, wave my late burger with queso.
You want me to free their souls, my bony muffin?
Yes.
I got this, babe.
Deadpool.
Yes, my bony bride.
Pull yourself together.
What a dream.
We're sending you down the tracks.
Yeah, treasure hunters will know what to do with a zombie.
We forgot to pull the lever!
Zombies? Treasure? Let's be dead!
Oh, how we missed it. What do you think? Sharp, right?
Like bone.
lever right there and open the gate.
That's my work on that lever, son.
Open. Check. Now for the minecart. Oh, your brains are running away from you. Gross. All right, a keg to get the minecart moving. But why use one keg when we can use three? Why use three when we can use 1,000,000 exploding kegs?
Stop! That isn't a toy! Stop! It wasn't programmed to handle this type of abuse! Oh, no! Stop, please! You'll break the scripting for the level!
Scripting? Hey! Only I'm allowed to break the fourth wall in this game! Hey! Where did that keg machine go? In the kegs! Maybe we should have listened to that cow. Hands in the air! Here we go!
Kitty bone to pick with you.
Skeletons? You stinky meatbag. Skeletons with outrageous French accents?
Only in our game.
Faster! You mammoth boy!
Cable, old pal?
Shut up and get down here.
Can do. You have got to try this ride.
Sinister's clones are here, and my calculations show this to be a major confluence of temporal flux.
Of course. Temporal flux. I don't get it.
Just play along.
Damn it, Deadpool. You have no idea how important your role is in stopping Sinister.
This ain't a paintball, Skipper. Gun to perforate.
Such a failure!
Now these should come in handy. Couldn't have happened to a nicer bunch of guys.
Suck on this, princess.
Special delivery! Dad! Missed you, babe. What you doing up there?
Atop this platform are three statues. Choose one. Retrieve the spirit and bring it here.
Let the quest for booty begin!
Destruction comes in groups of three. Fill these statues. Set us free. What a beautiful poem. So true. What the fuck does it mean?
See no evil. The color of nightshade. My favorite flower.
Wade, you got an ugly face. This is the last place I expected to spend some QT. Catacombs.
Get going, Wade.
No evil?
Oh, Wade, hurry. I thirst for those souls.
This is a zombie mist. We may be in trouble.
The Genosians wouldn't leave zombies for us.
They're the treasure-leaving types.
Treasure!
Shh! Zombies, remember?
Treasure!
Down this hall, the spirits are this way.
Hurry up with those bodies! Hey, this one's still warm. For the last time, 1138, do not mix your DNA with the samples. One of these bodies could contain the master mutant DNA chain.
Those don't sound like zombies.
That's not a zombie, that's a clone. You lie.
Shh.
Bullets! How convenient.
Keep this up and you are out of the clone unit.
Well, that was final. You look surprised.
Are you surprised?
Didn't see that coming, did you? Creep mode engaged.
A boat approaching.
Is it a motorboat? Oh, we love motorboating!
Hop on, my darling.
Have I ever told you that you're my favorite dead girl?
Oh, praise you for thinking that my love could hold you. Try it. I'm crazy for crying, and I'm crazy for loving. Crazy for thinking that my love could hold you. I'm crazy for trying, and crazy for crying.
Wait, what the hell?
Shit! Oh, shit!
Ah! Oh, that wasn't so bad. We could have done that with our eyes. Oh.
Behold, the treasure of the great mutant of transmutation. Under his rule, society learned that greed has its price.
Knock, knock, spirit. Open up. What the?
Deadpool, the amazing!
They have been waiting for your arrival, but you must prove your worth. You must pass the test. Look into your own soul. Only then will the spirit emerge. Seek wisdom in these ancient caves. I eagerly await your...
Deadpoolio, the amazing! The amazing Deadpoolio demands to know, should the strong triumph over the weak, or the weak over the strong? Only the chosen one shall find the balance.
I need my pogo stick.
I wanna be big! Open! Shut! Open! Shut for me! You have found your balance, chosen one.
Two tests remain.
The amazing Deadpoolio will now read your mind.
You are guessing of a number between 1 and 10. Your number is... 10. Your mind, like a sack of angry ferrets, gnashing their way to freedom.
Ah, the mighty Deadpoolio cannot read your mind.
You must be the chosen one.
Seek the final test.
One must have cheated, you cheater!
You have done well. Return to claim the spirit.
Got with this spirit in a statue. What a gym.
Spirits? Of course. These must be the spirits that are linked to the mutant corpses Sinister is after down here. No wonder his clones are crawling all over everything.
You look like you needed some air. This statue before I enter another door.
Lock and load, Wade. It's gonna get hot in here. It's quiet.
too quiet.
Yes. Two spirits remaining. You're doing well, my dear. Soon. Soon.
Those clones will be back. I'm sure of it.
And door number two?
Wait. I'll hold off any clones that enter the area. Get to it!
Hear no evil. Green. Envy. The killer of lovers.
Hear no evil. And I'm where now?
It's the rogue mutant!
Technically, I'm a mutate. Get it straight, buddy.
Push me back up.
I know. How about you give me some of your brains?
I don't like that idea at all. Shut up! Get
it! I almost feel bad for you.
Is he still alive?
There he is! Grenades!
That was a fine example of Mark.
Good at following directions. You weren't supposed to lower the lift until after I was dead. Which one of you bozos likes to throw cakes? Huh? Is it you?
You know, locking me in may not have been your best plan. To me, my guns!
Welcome to your doom.
Get back!
Oh, it just never gets old, you know what I'm saying?
I hate
waiting. Two extra slices for just $9.99. Sick. Oh, I should sign my work. Billy, a shotgun? Can you be more of a noob? Who am I? I'm Deadpool! The merc with the mouth! Seriously, don't they teach you clones anything about history? What, do they just pop you out of a machine and give you a gun? Let me drop a little knowledge on you guys. First, I was a villain, like you chumps, but better looking. But that sucked, so I tried to be a good guy, like Wolverine, but better looking. And we can't forget the evil secret Canadian military science lab, and then some killing. See these? And more killing. And more killing. Technically, the killing never really stopped. And that brings us to the present. All done with the killing. What now?
Follow me.
And then?
Let me guess. You're online looking for cheat codes. Fucking noob. If you think there's good in everybody, then you obviously haven't met everybody.
Claim what treasure you find, but do not wander too far into the shadows. Not all spirits in the catacombs are pleased by the presence of outsiders. Better view of what's to come. Stay your course. Do not panic. Oh, we have a visitor. Show your love for me and free its soul.
You can.
Have you got a healing factor? Maybe we could pick up the pace?
You are hungry, as am I. Follow. We have arrived. The spirit belonged to a mutant who could control the fires of hell if he chose. Proceed carefully, my love. You will be tested.
Oh, we love side scrollers.
Ah, this is old school right here.
Nice play, Hyrule.
Consider this level Deadpool approved. Booty. Slide. Should have used a five iron. You want mustard with that?
Avast, 'tis booty.
Wow, this is really, really freaky. I could swear I know you from somewhere. Did we go to law school together? Sorry for breaking your scripting earlier. No hard feelings, right? Oh, thanks! Thanks, pal! No, really, you shouldn't have. Really. You know what I think? I think it's trying to kill us!
We need to get out of here!
Like it has a spirit in it.
I have waited long for this.
Hey, I'm back! Cable, you silly boy. Are you still blasting clones out here?
Whatever you're doing, Wade, keep doing it. My reading is that the area became more unstable when you returned the statue. If you keep going, this whole cavern will collapse, destroying the corpses Sinister is trying to get his hands on.
What do you think? Sharp, right?
Who are you talking to, Wade? Hurry up, Wade. Time is ticking. Not that I can't just go back in time and do this all again if you screw up.
Yes. One spirit remains.
Oh, what happens then?
10th time's the charm. You'll get it this time, Wade.
The final door. What treasure awaits?
Get to it, Wade.
Speak no evil. Orange, a delicious fruit for the living.
Speak no evil. Man, I hate standing in line. Easy, I want a ride here. Don't mess this up for me.
One ticket, please.
Excuse me, can I get by? My friends are up front.
Yeah, right, dweeb. Wait in line like everybody else.
Oh, man, that was great!
Not sure if you knew, but
I'm kind of a big deal. This is like my video game. Like, I can just get you programmed out of existence if I wanted to.
Yo, homie, not sure if you knew, but I'm a clone, see? My crew runs deep.
Yeah, one senior citizen ticket, please.
I'm kind of losing it here. I can't take it anymore! Don't you know I'm loco?
He's trying to cut the line.
One, please.
Your ticket.
Oh, yeah. Let's do this thing.
Win me a prize. And don't forget to scream.
There better not be any clowns on this ride. Freaking hate clowns. And cows. Cows are clowns without the L in the end. Oddly familiar.
Who?
Where am I?
I am the Fruit Doctor.
Welcome to the workshop.
I know how thick-headed mercenary types can be. You flunked out of superhero school. I am the man who collects the rejects and finds a use for them. Parts of them, at least.
What? What? Hey, what? What? What are you gonna do?
To put it bluntly, whatever I want.
I'm sure the other patients would place bets on how long it will last.
I want to die. Please, kill me.
If you really want me, if you mean it, kiss me. That's all. A single kiss.
Ooh, you're so strong.
Well, that wasn't part of it.
Is that the plan? Look at us! Just two guys, both with regenerative powers, fleeing what used to be a dormant horde of evil killer robots. Ah, this is the life. A little QT with the old Wolvie. Good times, Logan. I guess you could say this is a metaphor for all the messed up shit in my head.
I resent that remark.
Hey, who are you calling messed up?
Us.
Oh, okay. Well, we kind of are.
Impressive skills.
Ooh, a tunnel of love. That ride was fun. But I can't help but wonder where all the clones went.
You've done more than you know. Don't speak. Just kiss me.
Hey, I'm back! Let me show you what I'm working with here. Ooh, shiny! What? Too much?
Let's go.
machine gun! Ho, ho, ho!
Can now begin. Now we can be together. Forever!
This paper going steady?
Baby, you're the deadest.
You released the spirits for me. Thank you, my darling. Now, you must leave me.
What? No, no, babe. Was it something I said?
Oh, it's something you are, Wade. You're alive. Go. Finish your journey. And stop Sinister.
But, baby!
Our time will come.
You believe this? Cock-blocked twice in my own game. Cowboy up, nerd. Time for melon farmers to pay the ferryman. That's an America fuck yeah moment right there.
What is this strange new world Death has presented us with?
Duh, it's Genosha.
We're back on the surface.
Ah, I love it. It's very French.
Focus. We should get to—
Oh my god, what's that over there?
Smell cheap hot sauce. Deadpool! I know you're around here!
Hey! Oh, it's you.
What were you doing over there?
Just a little surprise for our player.
What?
Whatever, we gotta move. We need everybody on this one if we're gonna stop Sinister. That means you too.
Yeah, duh. It's my game.
Game. This is serious. scratching your ass, bub, and get into the fight!
He said ass, bub!
Come on! We gotta get to Sinister before the X-Men do! Don't want them ruining our glorious moment. Of vengeance.
Alright, I'll play this shit as soon as I'm done with some other stuff.